Hello, Tangible Goddess. Checking in with you today. Hope everybody's having a good day. Pull a quick card to see what the universe wants to tell us today. It popped off fast. Guess what I got? The universe. The universe card. How cool that is.
Girl, I want to take the time and thank you just for putting up with me. And I'm sorry.
I'm turned down Tyrese. With me. Anyway, universe cards. Beautiful cards. Hey, let's see what that is. See what the universe wants to tell us. The universe.
To make it right.
How about that?
I go the extra mile to make you smile and just to make your day. I'll go out my way, I'll do whatever it takes.
Okay.
Baby, promise me
the universe. The universe. Hope I'm talking loud enough. Let's turn Tyrese down. I don't have rights to this music, but I like it. Anyway, the universe. Linked with Saturn, associated with enlightenment, individualism, individuation. Okay, prosperity, victory, wholeness, and completion. For many people, the end of a major or cornea means a new beginning, much like the spiral that turns to a higher level. The Hindu god Shiva is both the creator and the destroyer. The cosmic dancer is in a Versia Piscis shape. If you turn the card horizontally, you'll see an eye shape. He is holding a Saddam drum and vibrates to the Om sound. In the other hand, he's holding the flame of destruction. His crown bears the symbol of the moon, the sun, the cobra, and the skull. The cosmic dancer is united the female and male principles, along with all other opposites. Through his dance movements, he balanced cosmic forces for a holistic approach to life. His forearms conjure the four winds, four beings, four directions, and four elements. That's a lot. Taurus earth, eagle air, lion fire, water creature, water. The dancer's hand suggests the Hastic Mantra yoga position, which promises protection. The fire circle conjures the unlimited energy of the universe. The infant is a Smyrna, or the dwarf of arrogance. His left foot is raised against the law of attraction. It symbolizes the mental freedom of people. The infant personifies the underdeveloped self that may be holding us back. The Hebrew character Tav is a symbol of a cross. This truck just pulled up on the side of me. It's disturbing me. Anyway, it is an eye. I guess you hold it sideways. You see that eye? Yeah, open your third eye. He is parked right on the side of me, being nosy. Anyway, woosah. Okay, the universe. What stood out to me was the infant personifies the undeveloped self that may be holding us back. Sometimes we have things that hold us back. The sun is just, look at that nice little aura. I love the sun. I hope it's not affecting the video too bad. Let me close the sun. But, Develop yourself, know yourself, love yourself. Keep growing every day. That's what I want to say. Enlightenment, individualism, victory, wholeness, completion. That's a lot. But whatever's holding you back in your life, don't let anything hold you back. Continue to move forward. People come and go in your life all the time. But don't let anything hold you back. Keep moving forward. Keep doing what you have to do And don't allow someone in your life just for convenience. Allow someone in your life that's actually gonna make you a better person. Enhance your life. We all want to be enhanced. I just want to say I love you, and I hope this was an inspiration to you. It's a lot on my mind today. I'm a little distracted, but I did want to go ahead and make this video. And I do want to say thank you guys that are listening, subscribing, and liking the video, and just letting me share with you. Better days are to come. Keep pushing forward. Love yourself. And you can't do nothing about anybody else or what they're doing. Let them do them, and you do you. Keep moving forward. Keep doing what you gotta do. Boss up. All right. Love you. Like, vibe, and subscribe. I keep mixing it up. Whatever. Still like, vibe, and subscribe with your girl, Tangible Goddess. Love you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Tricky things you
are. Before I do, need you to know. Make it through.
Bye-bye.
A love will grow.